the virus that we're dealing with right now, which is referred to as enterovirus D68. The reason that this is of particular concern, because it's a pretty much of a bad actor in children who have a propensity to develop asthmatic attacks when they get infection with different viruses. Certain children, as we all know, have asthma as an underlying condition, and the asthma is exacerbated or made much worse when they get certain viral infections. So the children that are getting into difficulty in the states and the regions that are involved with this, and as you mentioned, up to 40 states now have enterovirus in one or more individuals, that you can get into serious trouble respiratory-wise, particularly if you have an asthmatic predisposition. So A, wash your hands. B, keep your hands away from your face, your eyes, your mouth, and your nose, and avoid direct contact with people who are obviously sick with a respiratory illness. So that's the first thing you can do. Second, for parents who have a child that has a predisposition to asthma, keep the asthma under as good control as possible. What's a bit of a surprise is the widespread nature of this, where you have an outbreak that involves the overwhelming majority of the states in the United States. Now 40 states have reported cases. So it is a bad outbreak when one thinks of historically the many outbreaks that you get.